With so many Yesh people always taking my tags, I felt it was selfish of me not to share this joyful moment with others. So now I humbly present to you episode 3 of Taking Yesh Tags.